How do you find My Computer, your G drive, and your S drive? Look at your taskbar and find the folder. Click on the folder. What you're looking for now is this PC instead of My Computer. From here, you can access the G drive and the S drive.